Welcome to cooking channel Food Pouch. Be healthy, keep healthy. Presented by SK. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to make shakkar pere or pata khaja recipe. If you're new viewers in my channel, at first please subscribe, must be pressed bell icon to get instant notification of my channel. Bangali bondhura shastho ranna bishoy notun notun tips pete channel ta ke subscribe korben, sathe sathe ei recipe ti shuru theke shesh porjonto dekhar onurodh roilo. To make pata khaja, in a bowl take 1/2 cup of sugar, lukewarm water 1/3 cup, baking powder 1 teaspoon, sea salt, black cumin seed 1/2 teaspoon, and karam sheet 1/2 teaspoon. To make dough, take all-purpose flour 2 cups, then divide into 2 bowls. Add food colors in 1 bowl, it's optional. Then add prepared mixture in the flour, then keep mixing and knead very well so that make elastic and nice dough. Assalamualaikum bangali bondhura, asha kori poribarer sokolke ni onek bhalo achen, amio apnader doi khub bhalo achi. Tai to chole eshechi notun ekta recipe niye. Ajker recipe pata goja. Sadharonoto amra goja khete shobai bhalobashi, kintu eta ektu bhinnodhormi goja. তা যদি এই রেসিপিটি আপনাদের ভালো লেগে থাকে অবশ্যই লাইক কমেন্টস এবং বন্ধুদের সাথে শেয়ার করতে ভুলবেন না। আর যদি এরকম নতুন নতুন রান্না পেতে চান তাহলে অবশ্যই আমার চ্যানেলটাকে সাবস্ক্রাইব করবেন। নাও টেক স্মল পোর্শনস অফ প্রিপেয়ার্ড ডো, দেন কিপ রোলিং অ্যান্ড ফ্ল্যাটার so that makes a dough sheet and its thickness will be like that. Now cut this sheet into rectangle shape with sharp knife. Now cut middle of this rectangle shapes without border of 2 sides. Keep cutting start to end of this rectangle shape. After cut this rectangle shape, now you need to fold 2 edges of this sheet for first time, then fix with the finger, then again fold 2 sides of this sheet, again fix with finger. Now divide with finger and turn 1 edges of this shakkar pere or pata goja. You can see it's very easy way to give shape like a leaf or pata. You need to just follow these videos. After mix all shakkar pere or pata goja, now it's ready to fry. Now turn on flame, put a pan on it for deep fry, add some cooking oil, drop one by one in the hot oil. Keep frying until comes golden brown from both sides of this shakkar pere or pata goja recipe. After 2 to 3 minutes, now flip them gently so that other side can be fried well. When a shakkar pere or pata goja will fried well, then take out from well and keep in the kitchen towel. Keep frying all pata goja or shakkar pere in the same process. After fried well, shakkar pere or pata goja serve instant or preserve for more than 15 days. I hope you love this recipe because it's easy, yum and absolutely crispy. Bangali bondhura, ajke tips of the day topics hocche tomato. Tomato jodi amra sokale grohon kori tahole hojom shokti briddhi kore o metabolism e shahajjo kore. Rate grohon kole pectin o oxalic acid nishito howar phole pet phepe jay. Tahole amra tomato sokale grohon korbo. I hope you love this pata goja or shakkar pere recipe. If you love this recipe, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bangali bondhura shastho ranna bishoy notun notun tips pete amar channel ta ke obosshoi subscribe korben. Thanks for watching. Enjoy.